Now we're going to set the water hardness setting. You do that by switching the machine on, waiting a little bit for it to adjust, then we switch it off. And then you press the start-stop button for 5 seconds. And then you switch the machine on again. And this is the water hardness setting. 3 is average water hardness, 4 is hard, 5 is very hard, 1 is soft.
Then 2 is medium.
Going back to average, we have hard water here, so we're going to set it to 4. And press this, the off button, to select it. Now it should be selected for the next run.